day, baby.
You know, Cole Gatewood, how you doing today?
Pretty good.
Yeah, you stepped into this dunk contest, and how did you feel? I know you didn't make it to the championship, but you had some nice dunks out there, but tell me how you feel.
I felt like I could have done better, probably. You know, I had better options. I was trying to save more for the second round, but I got in the first round, didn't get me there, but oh well.
What do you think about the other competitors in this event? How did you feel about them?
They are great competition, so there was a lot of good dunks in the first round and all that, so that was hard.
Your team looks really good, and you had a wonderful game last night. I watched you play, the way you move, the way you handle the ball, and see your other teammates. How do you think your team's going to do in this tournament?
I think we'll do pretty good. We got either Wilsonville or Yates tonight. I think we can take care of either of them if we really put it down, so you know, I think we'll do pretty good.
You've really developed your game. What have you done in the offseason to make your game rise as it has so far this year?
I've just been, you know, at 24 Hour Fitness, just lifting weights, then going and shooting afterwards. Lift weights for like half hour, do some calf raises as well, and then go and work on my shot, do a lot of push-ups, you know, 100 a day. So.
Well, your father was an Oregon Duck and played for the Oregon team. So does he give you any advice about how to play the game in the mental side of the game?
Yeah, he tells me just to use my athleticism mostly, get to the middle, and he says I can pretty much jump over anyone, so if I just go in the middle and pull up, that's what he wants me to do mostly.
Well, your father was a prolific shooter, can shoot the ball, the lights out. What about you two when you guys get on the court? How is it for father-son? Who wins that game?
I haven't beaten him yet, but I'm sure I could get him in right now, I think. I haven't tried in over a year, so I think, you know, I could beat him out.
Well, you got a great family, you're doing well, and good luck to you in the tournament.
All right, thank you very much.